Yeah, I did something a little more fun, more upbeat, a little sexier, and you know, I felt like it was, I had fun doing it, you know, and you know, Shakira fought for me, you know, every week Adam and Usher attack me, so I'm used to that, but I'm just so glad that she fought for me tonight. I just felt so honored on that stage that she defended me like that, you know. I'm relieved and proud. The thing is, I wasn't nervous at all, you know. Honestly, I think they're just kind of nitpicking, because everybody was nervous tonight, you know what I mean? I talked to the contestants and they said they didn't see it, so I don't know. I think it's a strategic criticism on their part.